What's up, everyone? I'm Ryan. You guys are watching Pokemon. I'm back with another video. You guys, I am back with another video. This one is pretty sweet. This video is gonna be pretty freaking sweet. Hope everyone is having a great day. I need the noise. Before we get this going, give me the noise. Come on. Yep, I'm feeling it now. I'm feeling it because the video. Let me up this chair a little bit. Come on, I'm a short little guy, you know, I gotta make sure the chair's in the right spot. My center, my focus, I'm looking good, I'm in the framework good, it's background good, it's the lighting good, I'm good. Today, we have a Mega Grail in here, and this ain't no clickbait. I never thought I would have these Funko Pops in my collection, and now I own them both. This is a Mega Grail. A lot of people saying Grails being like, this ain't no $50 grail. This ain't no $50 grail. This ain't no $150 grail. This ain't no $250 grail. This is a $350 USD Mega Grail. Okay? I did not pay that. Okay? Real quick, if you don't care about this Mega Grail and you're wondering, Ryan, when are you getting to the giveaway? Skip to that time there and you'll be pretty mad. But that's okay, because if you're mad, I'm not mad, and you're bad, and I'm not bad. So. Yes, I have a Mega Grail here. I am excited. I did pick these up from a kid on a Facebook group. Now, I really do trust a lot of people on the Facebook groups, and that could be my first mistake. But luckily, this kid was awesome. He sent me photos of all the pops, and he sent me his packaging. He sent me all his information. He's like, if they don't show up, just call me. I'll put all this stuff on it. So shout out to him on the Facebook group. I'm not going to say names because, like, I don't know. Like, he's like, oh, I'll watch your video. I was like, okay. So in here, we have one pop that's worth 350 USD and another one that's worth, I think, around 75 USD. Total, I paid 150 Canadian. So, which is like around like 120 bucks for these two. Over 400 or around $450 USD value. Pretty good deal. I found a good deal. Let me know if I found a good deal in the comments down below. If you like the video, support, smash that thumbs up, and help me, help you, help me, help Michaela buy more stuff, more Stinky Poopy Little Tribe. Look, right here we have a full box of Stinky Little Poopy Tootsie Coosie Slimes. Michaela's gonna be jacked when we unbox those. That's gonna be in a different video coming up. Okay, so let's open this. Without further ado, you guys didn't come here to see my handsome face. Well, you did. You didn't come to see just what's going on. You wanna know what Mega Girls I picked up. This, again, this is no clickbait. These are McMahon. Look at the tape job on this. My guy taped it up like no cap here. Why I got such a good deal? Primarily because the one pops box, or the one pops condition is not that good. And they're both out of box. So look, right here. Look at that packaging. 10 star packaging. Ooh, he put him in a hard stack. My guy doing my guy kind of things. Bubble wrap all on the bottom. Wow, fantastic. Look, he even taped this shut. This guy, man, shout out to you. If you ever get any more out-of-box pops, he found these at Value Village for $3.99 each. So, I mean, me paying him $150, he's making out like a bandit. Okay. So, oh my god, there you are. Oh my god, yes! I'm fired up, baby. Yes! Okay, let's be careful. So, the first one. No. We're saving that for later. Woo! Just fired up right now? Mega Grail, baby. Alright. So the first pop is Michaela's pop. Pop we got. Look at this. Scrump. Now this is a very hard figure to find in a box, out of box, down the street, in Frank's box. But I picked this up for Michaela. She is going to absolutely freak out. She is a huge Lilo and Stitch fan. As soon as we found out that there was a Scrump figure, she was all over that. Oh my god. That enough would be pretty sweet. That would be like sick, Rye. Like, that's a sick Scrump, man. You're like, you're the dude, you're the man, you're my guy. But no, that is not good enough for you guys and me. I picked up the Holy Grail of Grail. Homer Simpson, baby. Number one in the television line. Yes! 350 USD. Look at that. Look at Homie, baby. I'm a huge Simpsons fan. I have been looking for this for a minute. And I like to collect at retail. I do not like to splurge and spend a ton of money on, like, I would never buy this for $350, which is like $450 Canadian. Like, I wouldn't do it. That's just not me. But when this deal came around, oh my god, he's actually not. This guy said he was in really bad shape, but he's not. Like, his head seems to be sliding a bit there, which we can add a little paint job there. We can clean up his. Oh my god. Look at this. His feet are worn. You can see there, like, his feet are pretty worn in. Like, they're very worn. It has the mat groaning on the bottom. Oh my god, I love this. Now I need to collect all the other ones. You know, one day I will find a box for this figure. I will get so lucky. But man. For like $100, I got this thing. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, man? Oh my god, I'm juiced. This is a mega grill. A lot of people are like, oh, that's a grill. No. Your trash, common garbage is not a grill. This is considered a grail. And my guy threw in a hard stack for me. Look at this. His color's so vibrant. I love it. He's got the donut in his hand. Like, I used to eat those kind of donuts. One bite. I'm a one biter. Oh my god, I love it. I'm in love. Let me know what you guys think. Is Homer a mega grill? And if you say he's not, then I don't even want you to comment. Just don't comment. He is a mega grill. Oh my god, he's from 2011. God, he's 9 years old. He still looks fresh. Fresh. This is what you guys are wondering about. This giveaway. I decided to extend it another week.
What? Why? Another week?
Yes. I'll be extending it until Saturday, okay? Comment down below. What's your favorite starter Pokemon? No. That was last week. That's from Wednesday's, or I don't even remember. Last week's video. You can still go down there and comment and get an entry. Another entry. Who's your favorite Simpsons character? Mine's obviously Homer, because I'm juiced. Yeah, I'm hyped. This is what are you giving away again? We're giving away the Ghostbusters t-shirt bundle, extra large if you're feeling yourself. And yeah, Saturday, I will let you guys know who the winner is, I promise, okay? So, let me know what you guys think. I'm super excited. I know Michaela is gonna be over the moon about this Scrum Pop. Awesome. Shout out to Honest Facebook groups for actually sending them. Like, I e-transferred this guy the cash right away, and he actually sent it to me 2-day shipping. My guy, put Express Post on it. Other than that, guys, I'm Ryan. You guys are watching Pokemon. We now got ourselves our first Mega Grail. Oh, homie, you're so dirty, but I love you. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.